Power Pain Das Mash is now live. Streaming games plus demos, A Thief's End Remaster hyphen Part 3.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense.
I'll be right back.
Hey.
Sorry. Back in a sec. All right, let's go.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Right. Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
See some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot people, you know?
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Yeah, I can see that.
Much to see here.
Well,
nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
Secret cave behind a waterfall. Gentlemen, we are on a pirate adventure.
What are you, seven?
So, Victor, how is it that you know King's Bay so well, huh?
Well, our first time out here was for a swap. Stolen diamonds. The deal went bad, and I got arrested. Ended up bribing the police chief.
Again, of course.
And in the process of negotiating the bribe, we,
Well, maybe you can preempt any trouble we might get into. Can you still reach out to him?
It's a note.
We just saw the world in similar ways. Besides, she moved. Brazil. Been a few years since we've seen each other.
Well, maybe time for a visit.
Maybe. First, let's wrap this up.
All right, let's get moving.
A little warning next time.
Guess the first time in years I've had two showers in one day. That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising.
Come on, baby. Let's go.
Thought this thing was all terrain.
You gotta gun it before you hit the hill.
Who made these carrots?
Must be a trail marker. Let's keep an eye out for them. sensing a little turbulence.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay.
All right.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
My fault.
See some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. Still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of Hawk.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face-to-face. Get a good read on it. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Huh. Not much to see here.
Well?
Nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Oh,
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
Cave behind a waterfall. Gentlemen, we are on a pirate adventure.
What are you, seven?
So, Victor, how is it that you know King's Bay so well, huh?
Well, first time I knew was for a swap.
And I got arrested. That's right, please.
Yes, of course.
And in the process of negotiating the bribe, we hit it off. And I made a point
to... Well, maybe we can preempt any trouble we might get into. Can you still reach out to him?
Sure.
Thank you.
It's a note.
Besides, she moved. Brazil. It's been a few years since we've seen each other.
Maybe time for a visit.
Maybe. First, let's write this up.
All right, let's get moving.
So, you find anything, kid?
No.
What a ripoff.
A little warning next time.
Yeah, it's the first time in years I've had two showers in one day.
Ow, hey!
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Who made these cairns?
Must be a trail marker. Let's keep an eye out for them. This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. Ah! We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ.
Sorry.
Onward and upward.
I got mud in my mouth.
We're getting nowhere fast. In the hang of this. Slip and slide. There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
But with Nate being so eager, he doubled the price.
He would have doubled it anyway.
How about we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
Hang on tight.
Hey, take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pooled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
This thing come with airbags? Or parachutes?
Valiant effort.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with.
Got some big plans for this winch.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era. There. That ought to do it. Look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah, well, still taking a long time.
My fault. Sorry.
Let me know when I can open my eyes.
Well, so much for that rock pile.
Technically, it's called a cairn.
Yeah, I don't like to say that word. It just sounds weird. Cairn. Cairn. Nope, I don't like it.
Let's see here.
I'll just wait with Sam.
Ready, fellas?
Buckle up, everybody!
Another cairn.
Rock pile.
Sorry, Sam, right. Rock pile.
Thank you. Hey, Nathan, check out that cave there.
I'll be right back.
Bring me back something shiny.
Ugh. Onward! Alright, hang on, guys.
How would you look at that?
Oh shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight to them.
Oh, shit. You have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Nothing. Hang on. No way I imagined that.
I got the fire!
Something, eh? Got your back, China.
Yeah, all right then.
Come out now!
Where are you, asshole? Come out, come out!
Hang on.
What's your six? Got another one down. Come on out, asshole.
I'm gonna find you.
Thank you.
Okay. I think that's it.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison. A lot of books.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
right, Nathan? You maybe you want to ease up? Stay put.
You got something, kid?
All right, good to go.
Let's not get stuck here.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
One sec.
Happy hunting.
Come on, scoot. Ready?
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Sorry.
Hey, Sam. If you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially.
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Ah, hell. Can't jump that high.
Maybe use the car.
Just a suggestion.
Thank you.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Right. History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. Pretty much it.
Sorry, bump. Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter. To your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of it. Ah, hell. See that smoke?
Ooh, shoreline, slow down.
Oh, hey!
Shoreline, idiots.
We're clear.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts." I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Oh!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Needs to be documented before we use explosives.
It's like he doesn't trust us.
Get out of the way and let me take the goddamn picture. How did this happen?
Hang on.
Yep. Got you.
Think we're clear.
Check this out. I wonder if that's man-made or natural.
Looks to me to be half and half.
Sorry, bump. Sorry, experiencing a little turbulence. Sorry, experiencing a little turbulence. Check it out, boys.
What is it? Shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley. I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet. So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too. Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's, check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Ugh.
this out.
Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on. Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny. Hmm? Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
The kid! I see a big crate or something way up the top of the tower. Maybe that'll do the trick. Hey, be careful, kid.
Hey, guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Whoa!
Hey, kid! You all right?
I'm fine!
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I see you.
Bring the car. You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know.
Keep up the good work, kid. before more shoreline show up.
Hey. Now, let's get that bridge down. Try that again. There we go. Just passing through. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh? Ow, hey! Nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, I never told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I'm not exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
There we go.
We're all set.
Here we go.
Easy.
Right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Had the whole thing under control. I'm gonna hop out for a look.
Hey, you see something?
That was fun. Hold on to something. That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Buckle up, everybody!
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up.
God, Jesus. I said heads up.
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey guys,
Coming.
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. That's, Joseph Farrow, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here. Jesus. Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
It's confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
Yeah, but still, 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
T'avais dit de pas y aller trop fort.
Excuse me.
Yeesh. We have that to look forward to when we get back to the States.
Vous êtes pas gêné? Attendez votre tour.
C'est ça. Vous avez compris, en fait.
Hey, guys. Seen any pirate treasure around here?
Hey, Nate.
Sorry. He's so impatient.
Oh, I am sorry. Here, let me help you. My mistake. Take care. You see the way she looked at me?
You are delusional.
You know,
don't think so.
Well, why don't you invite her back for some spicy bread?
Excuse me.
Oh, this is something out of Avery's era. Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I'll give you a discount. $500.
Man, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. I'll give you $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. I don't know if I'm interested in that piece.
Come on, man. $200, okay? That's all I have on me.
I cannot possibly part with it for less than 300. That is my final offer.
All right, I'll take it. 300.
Nay, really?
Done.
You see that? That's how you haggle.
If you say so.
Coming through. Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa, hey, Sully. Look who's back. Oh, watch it. Yeah.